All right, now we're in 4K 60 FPS. You should be able to see a difference in the motion. Most of y'all won't be able to play this back on your computer, so just watch in 1080 or 1440. Well, there you have it, 4K 60 FPS. Very big file. Very clear.